Hi. Do you want to know how to delete all tweets at once? Check this video. Start your browser and go to tweetdelete.com. You can copy link from description. Click button and sign in with Twitter. Log in on Twitter and authorize application. Okay. Now provide details to delete relevant tweets. Choose age of tweets to weeks. Enter all words that contain the tweets you want to remove or leave blank to delete all tweets. Accept tweet delete terms and click delete my tweets. You have to wait for the app to check all your tweets. Click delete button. All tweets will be deleted. In the previous step, you authorized the tweetdelete.net app. Now, for security reasons, you should remove it. Okay. Go to twitter.com. Click More. Then open Settings and Privacy. Select Security and Account Access. Apps and Sessions. Connected Apps. Choose tweetdelete.net and click Revoke App Permissions. Hey, do you want to know how to create a Twitter account with multiple followers? Automate your account and start earning while you sleep? Check out our Twitter Marketing Tips and Strategies ebook and earn fully automated with your account. Join newsletter and get the full ebook for free. Do you have any questions? Write a comment. Please subscribe and comments channel.